Sometime back, I released a video with bottle contraction, where the bottle totally crumples because of the gas inside. And after I released the video, that's when I realized that there is something more that we can do with this experiment. And that is to make it do some work. So in this video today, you will see how a bottle contraction can lift a mug. To all my subscribers, welcome back. And if you're watching for the first time, I'm Deepak Patania and you're watching The Art of Science. This is where you see a lot of creative experiments based on science. So let's see today's experiment.